The moment we believe in Jesus, God's living water is transferred in the believer. The Holy Spirit will convict me of all my sins. 1 John 1:9 says, if we confess our sins, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins, and He will cleanse us from all unrighteousness. He will give us the living water. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3:16. God bless us, and God bless the whole wide world.